saddest picture I've ever seen. It was taken by a boy who loved the girl. Her smile was like love taking a perpetual photograph. It is of the precise moment in time the world stopped, actually stopped, to hear a fool say five words, seven syllables, that forever changed the reason angels cry. He said it almost in a way of an apology, like an admission of guilt or of ignorance, like not understanding the secrets of fireflies, or why the color blue always held him deep in melancholy. He said them softly, five words. They came out in short bursts of air, forced out seemingly by sheer will. His heart was held in quiet mutiny. It was the most courageous act anyone has ever done. He broke his heart that day, so she would not have to. He loved her then, at that moment, flawlessly, always and forever. Now remembered more like a dead child, long buried and almost forgotten.